Folks, it seems like Mr. Adam Aron was listening to one of my videos I posted 2 days ago about the next step when it comes to what they will do with NFTs in the NFT space, you know, and I was mentioning and referring to the NFT dividend. Alors, qu'est-ce qui s'est passé aujourd'hui et qu'est-ce que Mr. Aron a dit qui peut nous aider à voir un peu plus là-dessous? Meaning, Mr. Aron said something today about, you know, clarifying the air, cleaning up, you know, all suspicions and speculations around what the company might do, all right? And I'm going to share this with you based on the tweet he published today. NFTs are a superb idea, but not a 1 per share security token NFT dividend, as repeatedly described on Twitter. It is likely illegal, breaches our debt covenants, and or exposes AMC to huge litigation risk. We can't do it. Beware of concepts that sound easy and too good to be true. Well, let me pause here for a second, folks, because, yeah, I mean, he's the boss, all right? And so far, he has proven many times that he is really listening to what we are saying. At the end of the day, we are the shareholders, so he has to listen to what we say, otherwise, you see what I mean? So far, I like the transparency, right? I like that, you know, he took the time to tweet this and said what he thinks about what, you know, like I shared with you on my video 2 days ago, and many other people were thinking that, hey, this NFT dividend will actually be the next step because it is one of the solutions to once and for all expose the short sellers and close this thing and burn them for good, all right? But there is something that I don't quite get here. And, you know, it's around the illegal part of it because we know that it happened in the past with Overstock. And this is, you know, Donahue George, a fellow ape, you know, that replied. How could it be illegal when Overstock just won a lawsuit allowing them to do something similar? How could it be illegal to put something in place to stop people from devaluing your company? Adam Aron gave a better reason, okay? And then you also have these other sit down with also a chief legal counsel broker dealer at ATS. They can walk you through the entire process, so it's illegal, it's legal and compliant. This is not rocket science, but we launch AMC to the moon, all right? So you have these two opinions, these two answers, these two responses pretty much, you know, summarize both sides when it comes to, you know, this whole thing and what apes are thinking about Mr. Aron tweet. So yeah, I barely see how this could be illegal and breaching some debt covenants because, as you know, he mentioned Overstock just won a lawsuit allowing them to do the exact same thing. So I mean, and according to this guy, I don't know it personally, but it seems like he knows what he's talking about. You know, chief legal counsel and CEO of broker dealer and ATS seems to know exactly how to walk the process, you know, and make sure it's legal and compliant. So, folks, let me know what you guys think about this, you know, and I'm going to end with this. Je pense pas que ce soit quelque chose qui soit négatif. Meaning, I don't think this is a bad thing because when we bought AMC stock to begin with back in January, it wasn't because we were chasing down some sort of NFT dividend. We're not even thinking about any dividend to begin with. So we came here because we wanted to take a stand and make a lot of money in the process. I don't know about you, but yeah, I bought AMC not thinking that it will go to 20, thinking that, you know, it will go to 8. But here I am caught up in this whole thing, and as, you know, the longer I was doing my DD, the better I was saying, like, hey, wait a minute, this can be something that will make me actually, that can change a lot of things for me financially. So I don't think, you know, whether it is true or no, whether, you know, it will be implemented or no, I don't think, you know, it changes the whole game because there are so many avenues for the moon to happen, like hedges are kind of cornered, and one way or another, this thing is doomed. This thing is doomed to do what it's supposed to do. I mean, even if it takes years. I know years seems like, you know, oh God, have mercy on us all. But it's doomed, people. I mean, there are so many catalysts, so many ways how this thing can pop all of a sudden because this is a ticking bomb. So I don't care with whether or not NFT dividend is issued. I don't even care whether NFT, you know, it's implemented. it is not changing the course of this thing going to the moon. But hey, as always, just my two cents, folks. All right?